So this is an idea that came out of the discussion about handover, the foundation needed for handover. And it's based on the realization that some very important information about the project is encoded, not in the code itself, not in the final documentation, not even in your commit messages, but in actual discussion threads, pull requests or issues. And this is a very specific part information of your code, which is the stuff that didn't work, or the loose ends, the stuff that you would like to do but you didn't have time. And these particular categories do not become a reality, so they never make it to the end. So I was thinking, if there's a way, well, to make a GitHub app that will help you keep track of such discussions or pertinent comments and persistify them in a way into final documentation. For example, you close a pull request without merging it. That would be a trigger asking you why. So you have to write a comment saying, this approach did not work because blah. And then the app would take this comment and put it in the wiki of your repo. That's the most straightforward way to do it. Another way worth thinking, but I don't even know if it's doable, is to annotate the timeline of your repository, the branches and stuff, with such important comments. This is just thoughts of what it is you want to keep as a persistent history, and I'm open to more suggestions. So there is infrastructure on GitHub to write apps. I never done it myself. So someone who has done that before would be ideal. Knowledge of JavaScript, which I do not have, could also be useful. Yeah, I think those two should be enough.